So we came back to the Andersonville prison, and I wanted to show you guys a close-up of what this 15-foot wall actually looks like. Now I'm 6 feet tall. It doesn't feel like there's any way of really getting out of here. This is very well built and extremely hard to get out of. And also, if you look at these, that's where the people would watch over the prisoners. And this, we're on the outside. Let's go look at the inside. It's crazy.